What is your biggest fear or concern for the future of the internet?
Someone owns it.